Hey everyone, welcome to the first lecture of Newfangled, a vocabulary series. The ones who do not know about Newfangled, we have started a new vocabulary series from 1st of September, and you are here on the first lecture of Newfangled. This lecture is about the words you can use in place of saying beautiful. There are times when we have to say a word which describes a thing as beautiful. और इंस्टेंटली हमें ब्यूटीफुल के सिवाय अनफॉर्चुनेटली कोई वर्ड याद नहीं आता तो आज मैं आपको कुछ ऐसे वर्ड्स बताने वाली हूँ एंड idioms also which you can use in place of saying beautiful every time. For example, your friend, your very close friend has posted a picture on Instagram and now because she is your best friend, you have to comment on it. But you want to make your comment stand out of the other's comment. So now to make your comment stand out, we have to use some words which are striking. Let's look at some of the words. But first, you tell me, what would you comment? As per the vocabulary which you have right now, what would you comment on such a picture? Let's have a look at some common comments which we regularly use. These are, you could probably say, alluring, stunning, graceful, pretty, nice, elegant, adorable, or maybe some people use the synonym of adorable, which is laudable. Now, stop using these words and let's move on to some real good, interactive, and unique words in place of saying all these common words and saying beautiful. Also, before we move on to the first special word, let me know what common comments do you use for your friends. You have this comment section below. You can type your comments there. It's time to learn some new words. The first one is dazzling. You look dazzling in that dress. She looks dazzling in purple color. Instead of saying beautiful, you can say dazzling. This dress of yours is quite dazzling. Dazzling ka exact or literal meaning hota hai something which is quite bright. Bright, colorful, aisa kuch. And now as you can see this dress, this is quite bright. So here you can use the word dazzling. Second word is fascinating. जब कोई आपको बहुत अट्रैक्टिव लगता है whether a person or a thing, you can say that this particular thing is quite fascinating. Her eyes are so fascinating. I am so fascinated by her smile. That means I'm so attracted. Her smile is so beautiful that it always attracts me towards her. Next is heavenly. Heavenly मतलब something which provides you peace and it's quite beautiful as heaven. You look so heavenly in this outfit. I see all these words are the synonyms of beautiful, but you have to see which word fits the particular situation in hand. Like this picture, it is a very peaceful, very calm picture. So here you can use heavenly, but do not use dazzling here because it's not very bright. Irresistible, something which is so beautiful that you find it quite difficult to resist it. You can even post this comment on your friend's picture who looks absolutely stunning, that you look irresistible in this dress or in this look. I want to talk to her. She is looking irresistible today. That means today is the day when I am unable to resist myself and have to talk to her. Exquisite. It is another synonym for beautiful. This modern family restaurant also offers exquisite views. That means very beautiful, very classy views. Arresting. Yes, you heard it right. Arresting could be a synonym of beautiful. Quinn is arresting everyone's attention in the party tonight. It's another way of saying that Quinn is looking so beautiful today. That is why all the eyes in the party are on her. Next is winsome. Beaut, instead of saying the entire word beautiful, you can say beaut. Comely, striking, like this dress is so striking. These are the words. You can make up your sentences with all these words. These can be used in place of beautiful. Pleasing. Her picture is so pleasing. This dress, this particular jewelry piece is so marvelous. Graceful. Your tiara is so graceful. Where did you buy it from? Then we have magnificent. Enchanting. Bewitching. Prepossessing. Something which is so attractive that you are obsessed by it. Prepossessing. It's quite beautiful. Then we have aesthetic. You must have heard this word before. Aesthetic, aesthetic background, aesthetic room, aesthetic colors. Divine. Something which is extremely beautiful. Uske liye hum word use karte hain divine. So always remember ki divine is used for something which is extreme, extremely beautiful. Then we have some idioms and phrases for saying beautiful. You know, always idioms and phrases using in a sentence, they always make your sentence looks quite interactive. Aajkal jaise bahut trend hai naye tarike ki English bolne ka. The English which has a lot of slangs, not grammatically correct. Aise bahut sare words, sentences are in trend. So idioms aapke conversation ko bahut hi fascinating bana dete hain. Let's look at some of the idioms for beautiful. So here is the first one. Oh my God, look at her. She looks drop dead gorgeous. Drop dead gorgeous, that means very beautiful. As pretty as a picture, that means ki ek picture kisi ne draw kiya hai ya ek print kiya hai, to wo bahut hi perfect, bahut hi beautiful hai, flawless hai. So she is looking as pretty as a picture. Eye-catching. Eye-catching, that means the person is looking so fascinating, so divine, that it is, in a way, eye-catching. It's catching your eyes, your attention. Easy on the eye. When you come out of theater, jo bhi light bahar hoti hai na, it just attacks your eyes. Lekin something which is easy on the eye, iska matlab hai that you can continuously stare in that particular thing for a long period of time. So someone is looking so peaceful, so calm, so divine, that it is easy on your eyes. Dressed to kill. It is almost a flirtatious idiom. Kisi ke saath aap agar flirt kar rahe ho, in that sense, you can use this one. Oh, babe, you have dressed to kill today. Then we have cut a dash. You are really cutting a dash today. That means you are really looking very pretty. Deck out, dressed up to the nines. Then we have not a hair out of place. This idiom is for the ones who are looking perfect. Wo jaise bhi dikh rahe hain, they are just perfect. Then we have you look like $1 million today. Obviously, $1 million, agar aapko koi de de, you will be the happiest person. Correct, aapko wo cheez bahut achhi lagegi. So you look like $1 million, that means you are looking very beautiful or you are looking quite fascinating for me. I'm quite attracted towards you. Okay guys, these were the words and some of the idioms for saying beautiful. Now is the time of activity. As I already explained the activity in my previous video, you have to make sentences which have the word beautiful, but use its synonym. Jo bhi word aapka favorite tha in sabhi mein se, word or the idiom, it's your choice. You have to make a sentence on it. Please make sure there is no plagiarism. You have to make it yourself and write it in the comment section below. And the ones who have not watched my previous video, just my instructions tha puri series ke baare mein. So you need to make a diary. एक डायरी बनाओ, उसके अंदर लिखो हेडिंग ब्यूटिफुल, एंड देन यू हैव टू राइट सम सिलेक्टेड वर्ड्स, सम सिलेक्टेड idioms जो आपके फेवरेट थे इस पूरे लेक्चर में से, which you would like to include in your conversations later on. This is a very good way of learning vocabulary, increasing vocabulary, as well as increasing the level of your conversation in your daily life. So let me know the sentence which you make in the comment section below, and the sentence which I am going to like the most, it will be discussed in the next video. And before you leave, you can join our Telegram channel if you want to get the PDF of this particular lecture. Our Telegram channel name is Newfangled, a vocab series. The link is below in the description box for Telegram and for all the other social medias as well. One more thing, there is an application called Wattpad. Wattpad ke upar aap apni stories post kar sakte ho if you like to write, and you can read a lot of stories. So I recommend you this profile called It's Mahi. She writes some beautiful stories on Wattpad. You can follow her profile. The link is again in the description box. Let me know, let us know, how do you like the stories? You can comment on the stories either on Wattpad or on here on YouTube. Then before you leave, before you close the video, make sure you have subscribed the channel, liked the video, and commented on it. You can even share it with your friends who would like it or who needs this the most. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next lecture of the series.